To be religious is to be serious. You know what I'm saying? I'm religious about what I'm saying right now. I'm serious about it. Do I think it's a conspiracy? Yes, I think it's a conspiracy. Definitely. I definitely think it's a conspiracy that every corner or other corner in the ghetto has liquor stores. You know what I'm saying? It's not like that in other neighborhoods.
Shut the fuck up and listen to a rebel talk. I spent years behind the metal doors. Gym sessions got me generating hella force. One punch could dead a horse. I broke several jaws. A melanated mesomorph. Trying to meditate and teleport. Keep my mind sharper than seven swords. Seeking progression, learning lessons that were never taught. From where I'm from, it's live smart or be a clever corpse. Weapons drawn like desert storm. Feast season with peppercorn. Showers get your umbrella torn. Wrong end of the rainbow, no leprechauns. Just teams with big machines like Megazord. Leave a bread of scorched. Let me pause, I like my lemon torch. Forget them tours and their dead of wars. The sixes and their devil horns. Pyramids and checkerboards. Blood sacrifices to get rewards. I think they mean Baphomet when they thank the Lord. I ain't trying to get indoors. This world ain't got nut on my soul's worth selling for. Not a private jet or 9/11 Porsche. More message than metaphor means you get ignored. But in the mirror I see the trillest egg is ever born. These are the bars niggas should be getting medals for. Nothing like that shit you settle for. It's food for thought, boy, you better get a fork.
They keeping track of what we doing at all times. You know, just, you know, your whereabouts. You got OnStar, Easy Pass, all of this GPS, you know what I mean? All this stuff is keeping track, all these tracking, different tracking devices. You know what I'm saying? All our people being incarcerated, falsely accused, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of different things, but the New World Order is here now. A lot of stuff that's going on now was predicted in the 90s. New World Order, Illuminati, I've been knew about all that. A lot of cats are jumping on the bandwagon, and they putting a lot of these rappers up there and saying, oh, he's a part of the Illuminati, oh, he said this, but they don't really have the knowledge to understand that we living in those times now. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, definitely, I believe it. I think the New World Order is real.
Yeah, I'm still doing my thing, I did it differently. I couldn't give a toss about the music industry. Man in the streets, don't judge my Insta-G. I try and post stuff that my people need to see. Yeah, I gave the youths keys, I'm talking keys to be. Greatest they could be, show them shit they need to see. They killed Dr. Sebi, all about the figures, G. If we got the cure, they can't sell the pills, you see. Choked our young brother Rash in the corner shop. I feel like if they kill another one, it's gonna pop. It ain't gonna stop until they implement martial law. Have the blocks and the corners locked. Till then, let's get money. Tell me what's love if there's no respect, Donnie. What's a big house if you're trapped in debt, dummy? Brothers think they're free, they can't go the next country. White men run the weed game now, it's crazy. Paying out your nose, 124 8th, G. A score 4 gram of kosher kush, dog, I'm wavy. I still done the maths, half a box is a Mercedes. The general public so docile and lazy. Politicians don't give a fuck about the babies. They use vaccination programs to spread AIDS, G. Peace to the Middle East, Africa and Haiti. You get me, fam?
I think AIDS is a part of population control. You know what I'm saying? I think AIDS is man-made. At one time it was enough dollars, you know, in our economy as it was gold bars and Fort Knox. Now it's not.
Judas did it to Jesus, Brutus did it to Caesar. Intertwining with media's how these devils deceive you.
Definitely.
Now it's standard procedure. Got you standardly shackled like cattle's how they perceive ya. I got a new thesis. I ain't praying to no god, just me, myself and I, black ethers. Balancing this ego make distractions hard to reach us. Cause I spend my time on learning shit they tried to teach us. Look, I don't care, I'm not gonna lie. I just call it how I see it, see the power is inside. I can see it from a mile away, world leaders act some kind of way. Hate behind your back, but to your face they smile and say what's up. I don't give a fuck, they say I'm crazy, I say so what. If you can't see this world is crazy, then you're blind, your mind is gone. Tell me what ride you're on, tell me whose side you're on. Tell me if I'm mistaken, but papers become your god. Now they say man makes the money, money should've made the man. But nowadays the serpents and evil go hand in hand. From man trading for land, to man trading for gold. Now man trading their soul for what they hold in their hand. I can't wait for us to wake up, overcome this insanity. Obsession over flesh means the spirit is lacking clarity. Poverty can make a man sell out half of his family. Blood sacrificing for salary, that's tragedy.
You know what I'm saying? So what is money really? It's nothing. If you had the vegetables and I had the bread, we would do what? We would trade. You know what I'm saying? simple. You know what I'm saying? Now they make it to us like it's something new, but they've been had that technology. People was watching that on TV. Oh, he's on the moon. Get out of here with that. I do believe that hard cause earthquakes, you know what I'm saying? Basically, a large field of antennas and that sits in the field, an open field. I think it's in Alaska. When pointed at the sky, it can move the clouds, manipulate the weather. When pointed at the ground, it can cause earthquakes. You know what I'm saying? And also when pointed at people, it can actually make you sick, make you feel nauseous, control your bowel movement, and things of that nature.